that the work that this president is doing, the economic policies that he's put forward, is actually helping here and leading us into, again, a slow, steady growth into that transition. And so I think that's what's really important.